Sotheby's Watches is pleased to present a magnificent single-owner collection of musical automata in New York on June 11th. The collection, amassed over five decades and not seen since the late 1970s, features some of the finest examples of musical automata and singing birds. The singing bird automaton scent flask, made in the late 18th century, is the highlight of the collection. This masterpiece contains a remarkable movement constructed by Jaquet Droz. Made for the Chinese market, the flask is a technological marvel, containing an articulated ivory bird accompanied by a miniature organ to replicate the bird's song. The superbly decorated and constructed scent flask, covered in enamel and jewels, is centered by a magnificent scene with varicolored gold sculpture representing a branch with leaves and the singing bird automaton perched atop. Measuring 16 centimeters tall, the flask combines impeccable craftsmanship and mechanics in a miniature, exhibiting the genius of Jaquet Droz and the pinnacle of miniature music and technology. The next piece is topped by an enamel painting of the finest quality, depicting a classical marriage. Within the box lies the complex automaton and musical movement attributed to Jaquet Droz. The painted automaton scene of a workshop is composed of three figures sharpening and working their tools, along with turning wheels and the revolving glass rods simulating a waterfall. When activated, the automaton is complemented by a selection of two tunes played on the five nesting bells. The fortune teller automaton snuff box is finished with a truly remarkable enamel painting of a fortune teller reading a palm. The complex automaton and watch movement is housed within an exceedingly fine gold box, made by Jean-Georges Raymond and adorned with pearls and enamel. Within the underside of the box lies the automaton of two figures, one lady playing a harp and a gentleman with a lute, residing in another finely painted classical interior with a large timepiece to the top right of the scene. The box, attributed to Piquet and Melun, plays two tunes on a pin barrel with two sets of 32 teeth. The three pieces detailed are a sampling of an extraordinary collection of over a dozen enamel automaton objects with music. The collection will be available at auction during Sotheby's Watches New York sale on June 11th, 2015.